This is the center of the city where almost every single building is falling in on itself.
On the next episode of ICE, life after ISIS in Syria.
How dangerous is this work? What do you think of this chap? Do you think he is crazy?
You likely engaged in executions while serving as an ISIS jailer.
What I experienced in the Islamic State wasn't what is broadcasted in Western media.
Do you denounce that there were countless executions and beheadings?
Anything from God's law, I support it 100%.
It's an all-new episode of Vice.